iron. In this one we have old crust with filling alteration, deep veins, colina, highlights, some part even with pyrite, but mostly is oxidite. And this one we have also the filling alteration, but it's more like colluvial sand. And the most important one that is a potassic sand.
So we're at Malambo. This is the filling altered zone. You see a really high fracture density.
That's a great sign.
Fractured up. See different directions, structural directions. In those fractures is pyrite with a sericite halo, and the sericites also pervasively altered the rock. You can see pervasive alteration here, and there's fine cubic pyrite all through, which is a good sign for the filling zone. So this is high in the system, and we'd expect 300 or 400, 500, 600 meters down, the guts, the chalcopyrite zone, the porphyry. Great surface expression. It's just what we want to see. You can have anything you want, but you